Hello everyone, welcome to part 7, where we'll be going to the next world, which is called, we'll see in a minute, let's talk to Marco the Blueness. We're going to Peacekeepers as on screen. You may travel to Peacekeepers world if you like, I'm sorry. Let's go. Let's go to the Peacekeepers. I don't know, entering the Peacekeepers world. This is part 7, and yeah. We've been doing this home world. I believe there are like 6 home worlds. This is kind of a military type home world. And here's our first dragon. Titan. Perfect.
Welcome to Peacekeeper, Spyro. Look how our treasure has been turned against us and stolen. Recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Yay. Get treasure. Wait. Okay, I got it. The treasure's been turned into enemies. Nice. And this is cool. You get to use these. And you push them. It's really difficult because, oh, cool. It's easier than I thought. Now, if you use these, you usually can hit something. It's got like a weird offense system. Like that. See? I wasn't even pointing that. Oh wait, that made sense. That makes sense, game. But this makes sense, because it's right up. And I don't think there's a place I could do that. Anyway, I'm going to do the home world this time, as you may have figured out. I'm sorry if this one's really boring, I have a headache, and yeah, I kind of think I might be getting sick. Try to be more lively here. We're 2 minutes in. I'm so sorry. Golly, I can't get anything. Golly. I don't think there's anything over there. It's not gonna work, so I'll just go over there myself. Oh shoot. Maybe. Anyway, these militia guys here, they try to fight another tent. When you burn the tent, you get the seed, it's kind of awesome. Oh, I can show you over here. Oh, hey, buddies. What about you? Oh, no, see? And then, there we go. Set my butter. I already told you twice, maybe 3 times. You don't want to hear it again, do you? I could just complain about it more if you like. And I missed. That's okay. Here's Magnus. Listen to him speak.
Hi, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Yay. Butterflies. Gotta go. Hello, everyone. I'm sorry, my mic was up and I was trying to talk to you. Hello, everyone. Do I sound perkier? I'm not. Actually, someone was banging on the window. And I thought maybe they wanted something. They didn't. Got a little upset. I was excited, kind of screaming. Well, not at them, but kind of to myself here, and it's just like, God, you are. But yeah, my brain hurts. I don't like it. I shouldn't be recording now, because you guys would be like,
you just give me a headache the whole time. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And if you guys are like, oh, I know how you feel, shut up. That's what you guys say to me, because I'm pretty sure a lot of you are the usual boys and girls who are just like,
yeah, 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 whatever. Just show us the game. Show us extra stuff. Be Tiger Conrad.
I'm sorry, I can't be Tony Conroy. I'm not Tony Conroy. I guess the good thing about having almost no viewers at this point in time is that I don't get those comments. Except I kind of want those comments right now, but you know what? That's okay. I almost did the wrong thing, but I'm glad I didn't register. Thank you for being stupid. Because the triangle button to stop fluttering. And I'm used to that being the Here's the dragon, listen to him speak. Gunner.
Well done, Spyro! Keep up the good work and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some-
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure!
That sounds good to me. And you'll do it. Sorry, but shit. Sorry, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in the water. Golly. I should not be playing. Stop it. I'm gonna die now. I'm gonna die in a home world. I remember when I first played this, I did the same thing, I think. I was like, oh, I can fly over the water. Nope. Give me that egg. Give me that egg. So yeah, there might be weird jump cuts. Because it's gonna be two parts. Well, for you it'll probably be one part, but still, it'll be two parts. Yay. I'm also kinda hungry that I mentioned that. Yeah. But I just ate, that's the weird part. I found, oh yeah, the key was, oh, you saw the key. You paid attention. I didn't. I might have something else going on. I could just be getting sick. Oh yeah, I lost sparks. You guys are paying more attention than I am, I'm pretty sure of it. Because usually it's the person playing the game paying more attention. Yeah, might die here. Yeah. I think it's because I charge. Nah, I'll see you. Hey, he's like, nah. You want to be chasing? I don't care. Anyway, that. Golly. Oh, there you are. You know what? Would it be better if I just stopped talking? I got everything. Yay. Double check. Got everything? Yes. So I'm going to find the best point, and then I'll just. Highest point so we can see all this place in all of its glory. And yeah, let's make sparks yellow. Yellow, thank you. My brain hurts. I kind of can't wait to get this part over with, but I like doing this. It's not that I don't like doing it, it's just that right now it's not a good time. But I promised you guys, so here you go. Here's Peacekeepers. Ironically, they don't keep the peace, so peace out, yo. No offense intended. This has been part 7, I believe, and I will see you next time. We will be exploring a world and fun stuff. Hopefully, I feel better tomorrow. Or the next part, I should say. You might not be watching this the next day because reasons. I don't know. Sorry. Alright. See you later. Bye.